Chase. Get ready for the next battle.
Give me everything you've got.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, come on, I blocked that. Oh no!
KO. Round two. Fight!
And I was telling myself to watch out for those snake edges. I forgot how bad the frames are on that. I like to sing.
New challenge.
Keep him coming. With this shitty CPU for like an hour waiting for the next match to come like last.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh my god. This guy's going for promotion here.
Fight.
It's gonna be desperate.
Round one. Fight!
Fight!
cool.
Ah, no, no, don't kill me.
Round four. That evasive move was pretty good. Yes. Okay, that should not have been that. I went for a bow and arrow at the end there. Should not have done that. Knew he was gonna mash. I wonder if I can rank up before I reach the next rank. I mean, that's not what I meant to say.
Get ready.
I wonder
for
if
the
I can
next
reach
battle.
The next rank before I get 300 points. That is my goal. I want to be like these guys and have 1,000 wins.
He's a-
Round one. Fight!
Oh, no floor break? Are you kidding me? Since when? To be a shining wizard, okay. Fuck this dude up because he messed me up last time. It's been 3 coins already. I thought that was 2 matches. Was it 2?
New challenge. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight! Fight.
So I stepped the wrong direction there. Waiting for that. Ah! Another messed up bow and arrow. Pisses me off. I'm letting this dude get away with it because I keep messing up my crouching attacks. Okay. One more coin. Buffer that. Come on. That won't work. It's all bad.
New challenger.
I wonder if I tried using a knee after that,
Get ready for the next battle.
I know you can't pick them up in this game unless they do something that gets them airborne, like a roll or something. Not a roll, but like they do some get-up attack. But I wonder if that would like beat out a Loki. It'd be interesting to see.
Round one. Fight.
Right. Kidding me? Does he not launch him with that anymore? He's not supposed to go airborne when you launch him in that shrink. Right.
I pushed one too, come on.
I think I got on with 4 coins, because usually it would be like 30 minutes or something like that. I'll try gambling a ticket. Why not? By the way, I thought that was her invincible move. Forward 1-2. That's not her invincible move in this game. I thought it was. I mean, it's not fun to fly either way. But I didn't see it really fly. We haven't seen Shaggy use a lot. Besides, you know, that 9th pixel guy. He always does things that are different from everybody else because he wants to be special. It doesn't count. I like him. Anybody saying anything in the chat? Oh, so that's what I'm missing. Because, for some reason when I've been streaming lately, it's had a notice in the stream chat that said, you know, it's constantly loading and it's going to refresh. But of course it never does. And I'm not ignoring anybody that's talking to me. I really can't see anything. I've refreshed the page a few times and I've seen the support. But, it's hit or miss. I don't know if it's just me or just in general. Yeah, I fought a so-called Tekken God and Tekken Emperor in this game earlier. And, beat him pretty soundly. Saying that as a way to brag or anything, because this game is too much. You guys know. I did expect a bit more. Honestly, I think the true technical guy, that's not even somebody who hacked the game or something. But I don't even think that's really possible. There's so many subjects in Mitsu play, just how much people rely on their stats to come out. I mean, the game is set up like that. Basically, if you lose a lot, then, you know, you get more points. So you can increase your stats. So it's like a like a reward system to, no, not a reward system. Like a anti-frustration feature. So that people who lose a lot, they can just try to muscle their way through the competition. And even that takes a while because the mid player, if I'm not remember correctly, like wins are like in thousands. And this game doesn't show your loss record, so I'm pretty sure losses battle. Must have been even bigger than that. That's not what I wanted. What? Come on. Fuck that guy.
Get ready for the next battle.
He was trying to grab even though he missed the first time. What the heck? The nefarious bug rears its head again.
Get ready for the next battle.
Fight.
Round one. Fight.
Okay.
That is not what I wanted.
Grab, okay. Try that on for size. Give my ticket.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight!
That is grounded in this game. Crazy, right? We have punish, we let kind of work, I guess. Easy peasy. Give me a ticket.
I've lost matches because the game didn't register my raw standing 4 punish when I blocked a stupid hot robot chicken.
New challenge.
I think at least like negative 13 or 14 on block, in my opinion. Little cunt.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yako. Is that higher than me or lower than me?
Round one.
Okay, that's low. Yeah, it's lower than me. Oh, it's just a Byakko. That's right. Thank you.
What?
See how it is. Fucking sidestep that. What? Okay. Give me my ticket. I did give him my ticket, right? Yeah. Be such bullshit for if I get disconnected and it takes my ticket. Because it does that to your coins, I know that. It's really annoying.
New challenger! Get ready for the next battle!
Yes. He's the same rank as me, so this will count for a lot.
Round one. Fight!
Let me go in there for a minute. Thought he might have did the high. I was about to duck, but I thought about it for a second. Glad I did. Come here.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I ducked that second part. I know I did. Thank you. Ah! Hate that damn combo. You always fail me. The elbow. Yeah. I'm gonna do one more.
Challenger.
I figured out why it scoots him behind your back like that. It depends on the
Get
height at which you do it.
Next battle.
See, now this is gonna be fucking annoying.
Round one. Fight!
Ah! unblockable. Yeah, the wall was not there. Kind of missed time that.
Round four. Fight.
Okay. I'm seriously not doing this, guys. It's fucking the game. Oh, ain't bad my ticket. I'll try again. Shameful. It's making it look like I'm just, you know, robbing these guys or they're disconnecting them and whatnot. Swear to God, I'm not. I've never seen that shit happen in Tekken Tag 2. Or maybe I have. But it's kind of different. So, I don't know when that move used to actually wall splat back in Tekken 6. I remember if it was original Tekken 6 or DR. I think original. Bow and arrow, if you did it right at the wall, you got a wall. That second hit would not whiff. It would actually get splattered. Must have been a nightmare up against the wall. I don't even think she was one of the best characters in that game, though.
Get ready for the next battle.
No, it was Bob and a couple other people.
Round one. Fight!
You shot a punch, right?
Round two. Fight.
I hop kicked that. I totally hop kicked that. Oh my god. Fuck this
fight.
Oh, come on.
You lose.
Fuck that, I didn't count. I'm playing again. I'm fucking pissed now.
Top, 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 top.
can do it. Ah, she did it, but it was too late. Yeah, I fucked it up again. Ugh, I don't know. I know that combo works. I've done it before. There we go. Told you. I can't see him do that with this launcher right here. That's not what I wanted. If I do that, they go way too far away to do that. But that's the only way I can think to connect that right there, so I don't know. I think that's the max damage combo you can get for that. I can't see any other way to extend that. Because there's no way to do the 4-2 string while keeping close to you.
Challenger.
I was about to back out anyway if I didn't get another match. I hate waiting for matches in this game. The stupid training dummy will not stand still so I can
get
do what
ready
I want,
for the next the way I want.
Did I beat this guy or not?
Round one. Fight!
I know that's unsafe on block, but I can't seem to the launch punish it, so I don't know. That's a two escape. And I fucked that up.
KO. Round two. Fight!
To do.
Again? Oh my god. I can't download these dudes if this keeps happening. Sheesh. I'll just wait for my coins to come back. Take a break. I need something to eat anyway.